Yo, what's up, guys? Slazy here. We have done it. 10,000 subscribers. I don't know how else to say it, but thank you guys so much. Oh, Slazy, what are you gonna do for 10k subs? Instead of me telling you guys about the merch, how about I just show you guys? Alrighty, so this is the hoodie. It's a bit small. It's like a size short because, you know, Australia and US type of t-shirts are like very different. So as you can see, we've got the S logo here, which does look pretty clean. You know, it looks good. And then also we have got Slazy 10k. As you can see, this is a 10k sub like special merch. So I'll only keep it up for, I don't know, until like just before we release new merch. So now we're gonna put on the long sleeve. Oof. I hope that looked clean. I don't know, I'm just fully guessing it. But as you can see, we have got the nice long sleeve. I personally like the long sleeves the most. As you can see, we have got the Slazy logo as well. And we've also kind of gone for the same theme as the hoodie. I don't know, this looks clean. I personally kind of like this more than the hoodie, mainly because I can actually wear this compared to the hoodie. And then last but not least, we've got the t-shirt. Bang, we have got the t-shirt on. We have, as you can see, the S logo. I've repped the S logo at the same spot because I don't know, it's kind of like brands the merch, obviously. Then we have got the 10K, as you can see, 10K special. Looks clean, I like it. And then on the back, we have got Slazy, which is like a Riley Reid tattoo thing where it looks clean. If you guys want to get your merch, I will drop a website down in the description. I'll also make it the pinned comment as well, and I'll be releasing this on like all my social medias. If you guys have bought the merch and when it gets delivered, make sure you guys do send me a photo on Twitter, Instagram, the Discord server, and I will definitely go check it out and say thank you. And yeah, that's gonna be it for the video. Thank you guys so much for 10k once again. Here's to 100k, hopefully, maybe. Who knows where the future will take us. Like, subscribe, all that amazing stuff, and I'll see you guys in my next video or live stream.